first female reporter for the New York Times. She broke